What's up, you guys? FlintEW here, taking on this week's trial, which is the Shadowtouched Nayzaga. I've got a build here for you guys that I'm hoping will help you slay the behemoth under 5 minutes. It's going to start off with the Weeping Hours, with a +3 Berserker Cell, a +3 Cascade Cell, Reaper's Dance, Serrated Blades, and you're going to want a Bond Fangs of Dawn. Then you want the Thrax's Helmet, with a +3 Cascade Cell, Hellion's Chestplate, with a +3 Molten Cell, Rizikiri's Arms, with a +3 Pulse Cell, Thrax's Boots, with a +3 pulse cell, Pangar's Lantern with a +3 catalyst cell, and Blitz, Frenzy, and Aether Drive Tonics. Well, that's it for the build, you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Fade it away.